Alright. So.
Something else in this sphere?
No, I don't think so.
Ah!
Okay.
Somewhere around here. Thanks all, bud. Maybe I just have to go further into that one area. First, let's double check this. just take the long way so that we get time to go back all the way to the boss. I should remember if this would carry over to the boss fight. Okay. Oh. I forgot I could do that. I could just press the inventory button to cancel.
Quite the spectacle. You are totally surrounded. 'Tis only a matter of time until your small number of allies have been repelled. Give it up. You are no leader. Once I become the king, and if you choose to obey me, I shall allow you to live, as I am a man indebted to the former queen.
I refuse.
Then I have no choice.
Lord Melvin!
What is it?
It's a frog. I don't understand it. That disgusting creature appeared in the palace and the troops are disoriented.
Oh, I can't rely on you for anything. 'Tis useless to try to figure out what I have done. That jeweled bow that you hold is extremely powerful. But be warned, you are not the only one who wields a cipher.
Oswald?
Why not test the Beldereaver? On the Queen herself.
No!
wanted to do this sooner. As soon as possible. Should have been doing that with the last two characters.
Your Majesty, the rebellion has been suppressed.
Where is Melvin?
He fought to the end, and he has returned to the heavens.
Someone reported seeing his Shadow Knight being taken by Aholia.
I see.
Hey! Don't kill the frogs here. They're really fairy soldiers. This medicine will return them to normal.
Did you change Melvin's soldiers into frogs?
Yes, I slipped a little transformation potion into their drinks. Well, now that your reinforcements have arrived, it's time for your promise. As you see, I am a frog now, but I was originally human. However, it seems my curse is slightly different. I've tried already, but that potion won't cure me. As far as I know, a kiss from a powerful fairy is able to break a spell of this type. You are fairy royalty, so I assume you are powerful.
What?
So, that's my wish.
What? I can't put my lips on a slimy, poisonous frog.
Can the Queen of the Fairies go back on her word?
I need to prepare myself. Just give me some time.
Alright. I think I remember what this is. Oh, didn't mean to upgrade it. That's okay. That's gonna have to be it for this session. Take care, everybody. Have a